This guy serves good food. How you doing, Dave?
I'm good, Hayward.
Oh, it's good to see you. Listen, man, food all over this table. You ready? Let's talk about it.
Yeah, let's talk.
Let's start off right here with this one. What we got?
This is one of our newest additions. This is a turkey burger.
Look at that. Man, that'll put a smile on your face. Very healthy, too, isn't it?
It is good for you. The turkey burger is less than 500 calories with a wheat bun.
What we got on there with it?
Our broccoli salad.
Oh, and you're famous for that. Now, look, you're talking about a meal. Look at this meal.
Tell That's our dinner for four. Wow. And you're looking at the pork loin with mashed potatoes and green beans.
Wow.
And right next to that is our meatloaf.
Wow. That's homemade, and this is homemade.
Made from scratch.
And that's how Dave cooks. Dave cooks everything from scratch. Oh, Dave, take a look at this.
Man, you can't beat our chicken Alfredo. That's delicious.
Oh, man, come on, get your chicken on. There's no doubt about it. And for those who want a quick lunch, he's got those famous sweet potato fries, and he cuts them in a special way so they have a great flavor.
They got a great flavor.
What kind of sandwich we got today?
That's our Cuban.
How do you get all that meat in that thing? Well, that's a big old sandwich.
Well, that's a good sandwich, too.
Oh, look here. Now, can we eat the bowl?
You can eat the bowl. That's our spinach salad with a chunky chicken salad on top of it. It's got raisins and pecans in it.
Let's talk a little bit about this. Got a special event and they want to use the facility. Will you talk to them about that?
Oh, you bet.
You do cater some too, don't you?
We do some catering. We've got sandwich platters, meat platters.
If they want to use you for a birthday party or, like I said, a special event, just give you a call.
Just give us a call. We can set a time for them.
Everything is done on premises, isn't it?
It is.
And what hours a week are y'all open, Dave?
We're open from 7 o'clock in the morning till 7:30 at night, Monday through Friday, and 10 to 3 on Saturday.
And folks, don't forget, you've got a drive-through window. You will not believe. Quick in, quick out. Make you very happy.
You bet.
Call ahead. You'll have it ready for them when they get here?
That's correct.
Okay. Folks, come see Dave, and he's got another surprise for you. I can't wait to show it to you. Said you had a surprise for us. What you got?
We got a perfect way to beat the heat this summer.
Look at this.
You're looking at a mocha frappe with whipped cream on it.
Look at that.
So you need your coffee and some cold, we got it right there.
Hey, listen, you pile it on too, don't you?
We do.
Oh, man, look at
that. And then for the kids, we've got snow cones.
And listen, folks, if you're over in the 20th Street area over along Tift Avenue, back in there close to the hospital, don't have to drive across town. Just come to Dave's, get the kids a snow cone. He'd be glad to have you. Come check out the flavors. Hey, kids, it's only going to leave your mouth blue. Gonna make you happy anyway. Uncle Dave, he's got it going on. Dave, good to see you. Always a pleasure.
Thank you, Hayward. Hayward, this is Dave from Dave's Bread and Coffee House. I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate all the seniors this year on a job well done. And we wish you good luck in the future. Stop by and see us at Dave's Bread and Coffee House right across the street from the new Walmart going in.